Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today, as you know, in Fortnite, the new suppressed sniper rifle is out. I'm gonna play some games and try to get it. First, I'm gonna play a solid gold duo with some random person. And I'm gonna see if we can find it gold. I mean, the sniper gold. So, we'll be starting in a second. I just gotta do something really quick with my mic. It's like one of those mics where you have to put the thing in the top. Okay. And if you like these videos, just give it a fat thumbs up. I hope you guys like this video. We're gonna see you. If we can find the gun. As you guys know, I do play on Xbox. So if you want to add me if you play on Xbox, you can. You can see my name above me right now. So if you just want to pause the video right now and add me, you can. And you can play a game of Fortnite. Okay, let's see if we can find the legendary first one. This looks like it doesn't work. Or shift the shaft, okay. Oh, where's he going? Oh, he's going. There. Shift the shaft, not much. And it's only solid gold, so the only shot would be to find this gold. No, don't do it, though. Oh. Well, you died fairly quick. Okay, second time's the charm. Actually, I'm going to try a game of creative and see if they added it to creative yet, and if they didn't, I'm going to go back to doing my solid gold duos, because I think the sniper is out in, like, purple and legendary only. I'll read the information about it real quick. Okay, doesn't tell. So let me just play a game of creative real quick. because I need to make an infinite island. Oh, that's quiet. I got the hang of it. We're gonna play some more solid gold games. And I'll bring it back. Hey, Mom. Okay, what happened? Okay, I am back. We are in. Let's see if Z-Max Ethan is on. Or Tristan Flex. But we won't be able to all play because I want to play some solid gold. Something duos.
And now that we know that the gun is legendary, that's why we're doing solid gold to see if we can find it. He's a noob. Wonderland. I had John throwing 33. I was gonna give him a GG.